On paper, the 2M Blue is a much better cartridge than the MP-110. The Nagaoka has a big 0.4 by 0.7 bonded stylus, compared to the Ortofon's sleek nude 0.2 by 0.7. It also touts slightly better channel separation, but also costs twice as much money. Up until this point, the MP-110 has been my favorite cartridge, so let's do this comparison right and see if I have a new favorite. We'll start with a basic comparison between the two sounds, then we'll move into a blind test, then we'll throw on a test LP and see how these two handle the inner groove. Let's listen to some tunes.
Your trouble vibrates the table, interrupts my reverie. Your trouble vibrates the table, interrupts my reverie. Your trouble vibrates the table, interrupts my reverie. Your trouble vibrates the table, interrupts my reverie.
In the blind test, the Ortofon was subject A while the Nagaoka was subject B. Which did you prefer? In the tracking test, the MP-110 tracked smoother, but the 2M Blue wasn't bad either. In all, I found the Blue to be more precise and reveal more detail, but the MP-110 had a fuller sound and would be more forgiving with less than perfect records. I can see myself using both in the future, based on my needs. What about you?